The theme for this year's celebration, My Voice Are Equal Right, according to the Association of Professional Women Engineers, Abeokuta Chapter, serves as a reminder to listen to girls, understand the challenges they are facing, and to ensure that all of them have equal opportunity for a bright, safe, and healthy future.
They're training their girl child. We go a long way in making their girl child what God wants them to be.
For better development in the country, we need more female engineers. So that's the purpose of this celebration here in State Hospital Ijayi. We have said to come to meet our mothers to help us to train the girl child.
We can't in any way underestimate the importance of the girl child.
The association visited the ward where the first girl child, delivered on October 11, 2020, was presented with gifts and a scholarship award.
Orúkọ mi ni Engineer Toyin Atoyebi, akọ́ṣẹ́mọṣẹ́ engineer ni mí nínú Ìlọrin, iṣẹ́ ìyàjò
Ogunbá.
Ìrànlọ́wọ́ tí mo fẹ́ kí wọ́n ṣe fún mi pé kí n kàwé mi dé ojú àmì, kí n lè di mechanical engineer lọ́jọ́ iwájú. Ìmọ̀ràn tí màá fún àwọn ọmọdébìnrin bíi ẹgbẹ́ mi ni pé kò sí gbogbo nǹkan tó bá ń là kọjá láyé, wọ́n mọ̀ pé ibì kan wà tọ́lọ́run gbé wọn lọ.
Like they violate the rights of many female tribes. Like they don't treat them equally, just like they treat the male. They believe they should just sit down at home, do the house chores. When it's time, they just get married or something. And also, as a female, as a girl tribe, I have the right to survival and development. Like in my environment, my locality, my home, I have the right to survive and live the way other people do. But now they just believe a female child, no, don't send her there, she is not safe, anything might happen to her. Also, I have the right to, like, I have the right to protection.
It's not secured. When you are going out, they are scared, anything might happen. They just believe sending the male, he knows how to defend himself when it goes out there.
And also, I would like to thank the team of this year, which is My Voice, Our Equal Rights. Thank you.
Happy International Day of the Girl Child. Upon Lagos, led by the chairman, Engineer Maria Folayan MNSE, joined several women on October 13, 2020 to celebrate the International Girl Child Day at Bolade Grammar School, Shede, Lagos. It was an intense interaction with the selected female science student of the school willing to study engineering. The session includes campaign for engineering and discussions by the female engineers on both academic and non-academic challenges that can prevent the achievement of their goals of becoming an engineer and how to prevent them. Appoint Care was also unveiled to show that Appoint stand with the girls against rape, pedophile, violence, child abuse, child labor, child trafficking, unwanted pregnancy, and gender inequalities. Sponsorship of terminal exams for brilliant students with financial challenges was also promised. 6 engineering ambassadors were raised to champion this cause with the school counselors. Appoint truly cares.
On Thursday, 15th of October, 2020, APWEN Abuja Chapter celebrated the International Day of the Girl Child at the Wuse Government College, Zone 6. The children were made to understand the Girl Child Worldwide Demand, which includes but not limited to living free from gender-based violence, learning new skills, living free from harmful practices, and living free from sexual violence. The day was rounded up by teaching the children menstrual hygiene.
Never be intimidated. All right, she has the last one.